Yo, what up? It's your boys, the Mortar Guys. Last episode of your favorite series, Twisted Metal.
Something or other.
That's it. It's the final episode. It's like the end of Twisted Metal series.
Why is Dollface Sweet Revenge? You think they use this word sweet on like Sweet Tooth, huh? What is like, what is Sweet Tooth? Curse of Sweet Tooth? What was his title? Because I know, because Mr. Grimm's was Dark Road Back, Dark Trip Back, or whatever.
What was Grim that? Tale of Vehicular Mayhem.
Just kidding, I guess. Twisted Story of Sweet Tooth the Clown.
Bro, we almost got gold and everything. We fucked up on this one. We
gotta redo it.
A race to battle. That's why. It's a fucking race.
We fucked up on that one.
Yeah, we were going crazy. We got like basically one fucking chance left. Fight your life. Fight for your life. Metro Square. Let's do it.
What does that mean? Fight for your life?
But that's it. Final episode. And then we've done played all the Twisted Metals.
Yeah. Twisted Metal, it's over.
2012, bro. It's already been more than a decade since the last Twisted Metal game.
Yeah.
It's about time they make a new one.
Get a new one. Just make it good.
Just make Twisted Metal Black 2.
just make Twisted Metal Black another time.
Just do the Twisted Metal Harbor City or whatever they're going to do. Fucking GTA Sweet Tooth, bro.
Welcome to the bright lights place. Of Metro Square, Miss Sparks.
This, yeah.
You've always wanted to be a star.
I don't really know why.
But now's your chance to shine.
You would think that, like,
but do be careful.
If they change a character's name
because
to something,
for this event,
that they would just make a new name. But the fact that they give them pre-existing character names means that they gotta know who they were.
All at the same time.
Like Krista Sparks. Is Grasshopper, I think the car is called. It's fucking Calypso's daughter.
Right.
And in this game, they make Dollface Krista Sparks. It's like, why?
I think they do that as just like a reference or whatever, but it's really dumb.
Oh, yeah, we got the best song.
Yeah, hold square to go forward and pull back on the right to go back. Pull forward on the left to go forward.
I need to get some power.
Oh!
Oh, fuck. Wait. I don't think I've ever seen so good. Did I just get hit?
No!
Holy shit. What the fuck? I fell in the water.
Sick.
I fucking
lost. Dude, what is going on with my screen? Are we in an earthquake? What's happening?
You're not driving on the road, bro. You're driving on the snow.
And then I'm driving on the road and I'm still in an earthquake. What is going on? There, I have to hop. I was like in the ground or something. Something's annihilating me. I'm trying to. Don't go forward.
You stupid ass shit.
Laughing ghost bitch ass!
Get off of me, Axel!
No way I didn't hit him!
Go forward!
Fuck it, this game's gonna make me rip my own nuts off, bro. Fuck.
I hate the fucking snowman. Junkyard dog. Give me.
Holy schmoly!
Holy shit.
11, it said? Holy shit.
We gotta kill everyone.
They were lying. Fight for your motherfucking life.
Really? I'm slower than a Joer.
Where's the motherfucking health? Fucking train. My eyes! What's my shit flashing light? You see this shit?
Yeah.
Fucking shit, man. I'm about to get run the fuck over with you.
Oh!
Crimson fucker! Come back here!
Come around this corner, bitch.
Axel just accidentally.
I one shot him!
Destroyed.
I'm scared! Oh, I didn't do full damage.
No shit!
Did Sweet Tooth get fucked up by that shit?
We are like stuck in limbo.
Stop. Jump up the shit, you fucking piece of shit!
You doll fucker, get up there! God damn it!
Go!
There's no way. There's no way I'm not gonna reach the body.
Get the fuck out of my way!
Dude, I'm done. I'm done! Get me off of this!
Where's Sweet Tooth? That man was low.
Whatever. Maybe he died. I was gonna realize it. Oh, there's a health pack on the train. Fuck, get that one down there?
I grabbed the one in the subway.
The one I thought about again.
Dark side destroyed. 8 opponents left. Driver killed. Extra health awarded.
Ooh! Oh, I was on top of the fucking thing.
Ooh, the health juggernaut. Fucking take the hand from the room.
Bro, I'm lost.
Well, I went to shoot Death War and the rocket just missed and just hit a car. Like, actually killed the random villain. That's kind of so fucking low. Fucking nothing, bruh. Kill him! Kill him.
Death War destroyed.
Get going! You're trying to take my
I need help too, motherfucker.
We were just next to a health semi.
Oh, were we? I thought that was...
Oh, you are a builder. You have vermin on you. Verminate. Go ahead, you're up.
8 damage? You were lying. Swarmer missiles? Boo-boo.
Yeah, I feel like we're using it wrong. I don't understand how this could work.
I got 78 bonus damage. Oh, maybe that was a swarmer missile. Maybe it's like delayed. Okay, I'll go up on this every minute. Oh. That shit is fast. Slow it down a little bit, motherfucker! Slow down! Oh, it tossed me in the fucking thing! Look at Sweet Tooth told me he would no help. Acting like we ain't see your ass. Come here, motherfucker. Give me a heat-seeking missile or something. You too, Robo?
Oh!
Get in the building! The fuck you fill the water too? How do you get over that bridge where Sweet Tooth is, man? You get on this bridge?
Special weapon has regenerated.
Special weapon has fucking
I fucking
failed.
Get it, you voice bastard. Fucking shit, man.
Oh no!
I want
to- I cannot make the jump.
Man, that car is just on fire. Alright.
Five opponents left.
Five.
Driver killed. Extra health awarded.
Oh, my God. No! Where the am I? I'm in the fucking darkness zone.
Oh!
I just got to take the time, I guess.
Oh, he's coming up. This Sweet Tooth's running! That man knows I'm coming for his ass. Dude, these fucking train tracks.
You
what is going on?
Hard dead.
Dude, I can't see.
Warthog destroyed. 4 opponents left. Driver killed.
Where's Sweet Tooth? Man, it's beyond low. Is that him? He's fucking flying.
That's why you can't find him.
There. That man's flying above my screen and shit. Man's trying it. He's trying to avoid me, man. God damn these fucking like taxis in my way. I'm gonna fucking annihilate you.
There's a
Brian. Brian. I'm shooting.
Meat wagon destroyed. One enemy remains.
Oh, he's up in the doo-dooville, bro. Why is he, like, fucking going up there? Ain't no one, like, driving on the ice, dude.
Fucker hit me!
Swarm mega doo-doo. Oh, I got it.
Oh, dude! You! Come here! You fucking taxi motherfucker! I'm gonna fuck you up!
Oh, kill this guy.
Why, I yada!
Shoot the motherfucker! But I don't even know if we can.
God.
Fuck, man. Right as I went to toss the missile, this fucking taxi skirt hits me. Go fucking throwing off in Timbuktu, man. Golly. Fucking shit.
Shit was 7 minutes, goddamn.
We had to kill like 12 people.
Checkpoint race.
Checkpoint.
Alright, you know what the strat for checkpoint race is? Just fucking kill them. It's my strat, at least.
Yeah, you'll kill them.
And I'll try to kill whoever I can.
But you can't come in last.
Yeah, I know. I can't ignore the race when I'm trying to kill whoever.
Three.
Oops. Fuck, I was fuck what he was saying. I don't know, but that's one you're asking for.
Checkpoint.
Oh!
I can't fucking see.
Fucking Sweet Tooth, get off of me, you fat fuck! Oh!
What is going on?
What is going on?
I'm just following everyone, because I don't fucking know where I'm supposed to go.
Oh god. How do you guys know you're supposed to go that way? Dude, where'd you guys go?
How do I get over there?
Checkpoint.
No.
Alright, Robo, I'm gonna fuck you up.
Oh, you put a shield on. Are you leading me to nothingness? Am I going the right way? Okay, God.
You had a darn sweet-
No!
Fell all the way down.
Fuck, how do I get back up there?
Oh, no, it's on
you now, I guess.
Dude, I'm in 10th place. There you
go. Where am I at? I'm in 5th place?
Checkpoint.
Is it like, I don't know. Maybe like getting kills gives you, I'm in 8th place now.
There's no way they actually expect you to do this shit.
Dude, this is crazy. Vermin!
This is the craziest race.
Checkpoint.
This is actual Calypso race.
This is pretty cool. I'm gonna kill you,
Vermin. If I didn't fuck it up, this ain't even restarted right now!
Fuck, I was gonna kill you, Sweet Tooth! I don't even know, you're not even racing no more! Who's in first place? I'll kill him then.
Death Warren.
I'm gonna kill Death Warren!
Let's kill his ass.
Come here, motherfucker, I'm gonna kill you! Dude, I'm going for you, bitch! Where are you going? Did you run from me? He's not even racing either! He's just driving around! How are you in first place, you cheating fuck? Dude, where are you going? Oh my god, this man's juking my fucking nuts off, man. Golly.
Where do I go? How do I get back over there? Holy fuck.
Oh, I one-shot him! Hey, where's Outlaw?
I'll kill them all.
Six opponents left.
Fuck it, Meatwagon, you game it now.
Checkpoint. Checkpoint.
Where's Outlaw?
Health recharge. Checkpoint.
Checkpoint.
Oh.
Road kicks are both this one.
Checkpoint.
Checkpoint. He wanted to
recharge.
Oh my god, dude. This shit is gonna be hard. Fuck.
I gotta concentrate like a motherfucker. I can't, like, fucking tell what the hell's going on, dude.
Alright.
Who the fuck even won?
I think Roadkill. He was first place last second.
Oh,
so
shit.
Probably won. I mean, fuck, if I could be quick with it, I could take out, like, 3 or 4 of them. Oh. Help the mayhem.
You are very close to your goal.
Assuming they don't respawn, I don't see why they would.
Diesel City holds your next
challenge. There's a fucking lot of them.
A race against your fellow contestants.
Does that mean I started in a different spot?
Hit each checkpoint in order to get closer to the finish line.
Yeah, so this one you don't gotta worry about missing it because you can't fucking miss it. You have to hit it.
To keep it interesting, every vehicle, including yours, has an armed bomb.
Final checkpoint's moving?
Yeah, I don't know what
this is. The final explosive checkpoint to set off the bomb.
That man did not run into the truck. Destroy them all. I was watching him. First place, he didn't do nothing. He just died. Cheating ass motherfuckers.
When this stole base, and only one fight remains. All right.
Gotta get
one
more
Mega Mode.
Mega Mode.
3, 2, 1.
Alright.
Checkpoint. I'm already getting snuffed around.
Checkpoint.
Alright, Warhawk.
Don't you dare get me with the fucking Magma right now. Fucking goofy ass Uber Uber.
No!
That's it, I'm out, bro. I fucking fell all the way down.
Dude, it didn't give me a chance to jump. I fell down to an empty set.
Try to clutch something.
Okay. You try to clutch it, I'll do the classic stuff. So if I'm in first place.
Yeah, don't. Then,
what the fuck? Man, these motherfuckers are climbing the goddamn building. Alright, fuck it, go for you then, Rage Hill.
Checkpoint bonus. Health recharge. Checkpoint. Checkpoint bonus. Turbo recharge. Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Checkpoint.
Oh my god. Roadkill.
Oh.
I'm trying to get this man.
Checkpoint.
Yeah, now he's gotta come over here.
Checkpoint.
Oh, fucking shit pissing me off. My god, dude.
Checkpoint.
What are these fucking maps? What am I fucking driving on? Nothing? What the fuck?
Fucking shit, man. First.
Oh my. This shit is pissing me the fuck off.
Dude, how do they...
I can't drive nowhere. Every little bump and turn... Oh, fucking sideways. Fuck. The worst fucking Mr. Grimm in my life, man. He's bouncing everywhere.
You are very close to you.
3, 2, 1.
Dropping mines.
Shit, Warhawk is low. Might have been hit one here.
Checkpoint. 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 Special available. Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Checkpoint.
I'm like fucking reverbing.
Checkpoint.
What the fuck am I doing? I forget about the zappy shit. Fucking like in the game, man.
Checkpoint bonus. Health recharge. Checkpoint. Oh. Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Checkpoint bonus. Energy.
Oh my god, I missed the fucking jump. What's it? Time to kill him.
Checkpoint.
Checkpoint.
Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Crimson Fury destroyed.
Let's fucking go.
Checkpoint. Driver kill. Extra health.
Roll kill.
Checkpoint. Checkpoint bonus.
Is he on the building
recharge? Checkpoint.
Where are you throwing it? Why'd you throw it up?
I don't fucking know where to go now. This is as far as I've got. Oh, there it is. Find the moving checkpoint.
And reach the moving checkpoint.
Where? Like, where's it on the fucking map? Oh. Oh no, he's up there.
Roadkill. Come down here, you fucking motherfucker. Get down here!
I got him. Okay.
Full health restored. Congratulations.
God damn. Fucking shit, man. I was going super try hard right now.
That was... You can't do that on the creeper, man. You bump into anything, you touch anything, you go flying. It's impossible to do with fucking Reaper. Alright, well now we don't gotta worry about that. Now we gotta worry about
the Mega Slammer.
Mega Doom Carnival of shit.
Mega Doom Doo Doo. Sweet Tooth Carnival of Carnage.
Am I not allowed to be Robot? I mean, Reaper? No, it doesn't know me.
You're not?
No, it doesn't know me.
That's weird.
That's weird, but I think there's. You probably need to be in a car. I know this one goes crazy. This will be Outlaw.
Outlaw.
Sweet Tooth's Carnival of Carnage. Yeah. Special weapons, auto target enemies, tapping the R2 button while firing adds grenades. Oh, Outlaw. Tapping R2 while firing adds grenades. Cool.
Oh.
Good to know.
These are the tips we need to see, bro.
To his followers, Sweet Tooth was a king. He was a god, and they'll never stop worshipping him. The day he died, they began to build this in his honor. They say one day the clown will return. Stronger and madder than before.
Once I had Isaac Clarke as an engineer, bro. How the fuck?
Searching for a sign of their lord's resurrection. Pity you, Krista.
I do think this shit is probably like the sickest shit in my life.
This shit is cool. What are we doing?
I don't know.
Do we have to kill the hulk?
Oh yeah.
Getting hard. Killing the guys, probably.
Special weapon is regenerated.
I don't know what my turret is shooting at, but aim at the sweet minion.
Kill us,
man. Oh, I have to drive into him now or something?
I'll grab that health pack first, so.
Why won't you aim at the sweet
minion, huh? It just changed into a fucking power up. Oh, there's one in here?
Oh, there's one inside as well. Go for it.
Oh!
Where the hell are we? This is such a freak show. Hey, boss, you think that clown's gonna help us?
Hey, it's like the guys from Tismetal 4.
Yeah,
no clue, short. But I can guys. Smell the crazy. You could smell the crazy. You could see the crazy.
That's just like some Borderlands shit.
Yeah. They did this in Borderlands 3, didn't they? They had fucking.
Oh, yeah. They pretty much shit like did.
Okay, what are we doing?
You gotta grab one of the bomb dudes. Right. And then jump into the face.
Right.
How do you do that? Just like run them over?
I tried already. Oh, here.
Well, oh, I got one.
Target.
Oh.
Did I get one?
No, yo, get the fuck off me. Hit one of these.
Okay, throw him in the cannon.
Huh?
Alright, you hit this target and it opens a cannon. Probably stick him in the cannon. Oh, never mind. Oh, the cannon shoots him out. Get aboard, motherfucker. Is he on? I think he's on. Ah, oh, the thing turned last second.
No, you gotta get them off by hitting the bumper.
Oh, the chainsaw guy? Yeah, you don't want the chainsaw guy.
There's bombs back here.
Okay. You hit this target to get the bomb guys to come out. And then you run them over to get the bombs. And then you just run into the big place in the middle of them.
Yeah. Oh, there's a bomb guy. Oh, you got him.
You got him, but... Where's the thing? It's okay, go. Go, 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 go. Oh, I hit him anyways. Let's go. You got it. You got it.
I need fucking help.
Tell me clear out these fucking things are fuckers.
Dude, you're super low.
How do you get health from this thing?
You gotta crash into the health bumpers, not those. The actual bumpers. Yeah.
You hit these to activate it, and then you go? Is that how it
works? Oh, is he a bomb guy? Just these with the health on them? You see
how long there's a health on them? Yeah, and... Oh, they're just on right on there? Okay. Fuck, man.
It's because the bumpers, the ones that take off the people, they do damage.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, maybe these do act.
I'm telling you, I think you hit it, and it, yeah, it turns it on. Okay! Fuck, they hit me last time.
Oh, you got the bomb guy. Oh my god, we keep getting on before the bomb guy can. Okay, got one.
Fuck, man! I didn't even hit a bumper! It's one of these blue things. Did I not get him? He's definitely on the motor. Holy schmoly. Did you get him?
I guess. It didn't do a weird slow-mo thing.
How long is the worst vehicle for this part?
Oh, there was a car!
clown on him.
What the fuck?
Oh, I remember this part. Oh, fuck.
Oh.
Holy shit. Dude, I'm gonna die. Oh! No, no. I hit that.
Oh my, dude, how?
You have lost. I got battle. If I could switch up Outlaw, I need to switch up Outlaw. This man's way too fucking slow for this shit.
Wait, do we restart the entire thing?
I think so.
Oh my.
I hope not.
But I think we do. I feel like I remember that being like
the hardest the worst part about this. If we do, I gotta switch off Outlaw. This man is not helping at all.
Okay. Oh, let's fucking go. Let's do the same thing. Oh! I don't can't tell where they're gonna turn, bro. Turn last second.
It is literally impossible for me to sneak through these blades. It is too wide and too long and too slow.
And I wish I didn't put rockets for my fucking thing because
holy shit. If the fucking camera wasn't so shitty, it was gonna be.
Oh. I'm back at the beginning! Oh, you are too now. Hey, there's a health pack behind me.
Really?
It was on the map.
Well, I might as well just sit here and hope you do it in one shot.
Your health is low.
Can I do shield, right? I'm gonna start trying to do shield. See if I can. Fuck, man! Lost the battle. Outlaw, I can't do this shit with Outlaw. He's just too fucking slow. Can't even stop fast enough for this shit.
God. Fucking last three levels are brutal shit.
Shitty, bro. That's all this is. Not fucking hard, it's shitty. Such a fucking small window that half the vehicles just aren't even gonna work.
So they camera. Take off like Reaper and shit because of the fact you need like the dude to jump on your car for the bomb?
Probably.
Dude, what the hell am I supposed to do against this fucking ball?
The shield doesn't do anything.
I noticed that. Like went off immediately.
Well, no, like I was shielded and I still took full damage with the solid blades. And I seem confused, but if that's special the case, the solid blades are the only thing.
Oh my god. Dude. Those are meant to send you flying.
Yeah.
That's fucking stupid.
I'm not making it through that. That's on you. Well, right here it says switch. Change vehicles.
Oh, it said
change. So triangle switch event / change vehicles. However, I'm concerned that might restart it.
Yeah, I think that's gonna restart it.
This is the last part. After we get through this, then we just gotta do the helicopter shit. So we'll just try it, I guess. Just gotta be careful. I can't get through this first part, so swinging balls of doom that are annoying. These things. Look at this shit, man. It's like, turn around. Can't see nothing. Don't worry about that. Okay.
Flawless so far. I'll leave that health pack for you. Okay, this is the shit that. Oh! Okay, relax. Dude! Alright. Okay, I made it through this far. Oh my god, there's people.
That took off so much fucking health.
No, oh, hit this camera! Look where you're going, motherfucker!
Actually, dude. Okay, made it past that one. More fucking fans, okay.
Oh, you paid it already.
Oh, God,
fucking
dude.
Shit, man.
They put that shit at the last second. I guarantee you that's a one-shot.
You fought so hard. Now
Now all that stands between you and the attention you so rightfully deserve is this metal.
Are we in the helicopter?
Yeah.
Is this how you unlock Talon or something? Safe,
no, we're always able to use Talon.
Their god, but they don't realize that their own weapons will be their death. They don't realize that.
They don't realize that they. How do they move like that?
Oh my god, what the.
Remember? So, I think what we have to do is we have to destroy a sweet minion and he turns into a. Kill one of the minions and then they turn into a bomb. Oh, these guys are low. There, I got one. How do you go up? How do you control it?
Oh, let's go.
Okay, now how do I drop them? Dude, what? I did it, apparently.
Dude, I don't know what the fuck is that.
I got one.
Oh, there's a bomb down there?
Kill the minions, they turn into a bomb, you gotta magnetize real quick. Dude, this thing sucks. Little turret shit sucks ass.
Yeah, it does like one damage at a time.
Okay.
Ooh, fucking hell.
Fuck, man! Okay. Oh,
what the?
No way did he grab him! How are you supposed to fucking grab him? Oh, he's down there still. Okay. They sit at the bottom. Okay. Dude, grab him. I got him.
Special weapon available.
What the fuck? Right there. Drop it. Right there. Okay, I got him. Already. Okay, when you kill the sweet minions, they fucking drop to the bottom of the game and can you just pick them up and down there. The missiles do a lot of damage to these guys. Fuck his shoulder tackle. How do you cancel this?
All the way down here.
I think the magnet like lasts forever though.
Yeah.
It's just a bomb.
And then you drop it into his head?
Yeah.
You won't stop moving.
I know. This one's probably after me.
What the fuck? That is it. I think I threw it on the back of the cell. Right there.
Zero damage.
That's what happened.
Alright. Okay, I'm gonna fight these minions down here.
Oh, yeah.
Where'd he go? He just disappeared. That one just blew up.
Whatever. What the fuck is that? There's one down there. It's like fucking dead.
Shooting him?
This shit is so annoying. Yeah, it fucking missed.
Missed?
Yeah, like, cause he moved his head at the last second.
Then my health pack, you fucker! Fucking piece of shit.
Can I some missiles, because missiles kick ass.
Okay.
We can like full combat chaotic in the early sound effects as well. Like charging out, he's charging out to this guy.
Just drop one.
Motherfucker!
Oh,
okay,
it did hit. It fucking fell. It slipped into the hole.
Bro.
Don't even bother with me. The fucking. It's only a blood to know.
Cool, this is pretty good. I don't know what happened, but alright.
He hit that shit off of you.
Smacked the shit out of my hand. Don't shoot at the one that's already dead. Fucking shit. That one went into the wall!
Why did the magnet just deactivate?
I don't know.
It's like not working.
Why are you just deactivating?
Don't shoot the skull.
Oh, when you deactivate the magnet, does it deactivate it for me too?
It should.
What the fuck? My magnet just doesn't work. Go fuck myself, I guess. Yeah, you're the only one who can defeat me, that's fucking wrong.
Who? Oh, he like ate it. Look.
Need help, I'm gonna miss it.
Flare, oh flare, I already missed it.
There's no help on it.
Shocking. Couple shots, couple missiles, we got
it. I think it's just like go slow or something. You just be
okay. I don't know. Can you get a sweet minion, huh? Come on, motherfuckers. Don't fight me.
There you go.
Super. Is there a way to, can I like, I think I'm talking to help a little bit. Can I find the help? So he's doing this shit. Get your head from out from under your crane. Shit went straight in.
Is he not dead?
He might not be dead. He's not dead.
He's not dead.
He's not dead. He's not dead. He's not dead. Right there. Do, 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 do. Yeah.
That's what you get, fucker.
Now we're gonna be supermodels.
Now we're gonna be supermodels, bitch. But not you, motherfucker. I
win. Wait, no. No, Krista, no.
Get every chance to avoid that. You know, the only one.
For one at the top.
The only one that didn't say anything about the second guy was the Mr. Grimm.
Yeah, but I think it's because canon-wise he's on the Reaper, right? Now he doesn't have a partner.
The giant beast? had been destroyed.
The giant beast was slain,
now
motherfucker.
It was time to see Calypso.
Like, oh. Why are you driving Juggernaut, bitch?
But I was having second thoughts about my prize.
You know, I think I like the mask. I think I like not
this
being
this mask comes off.
For real, actually.
Even if it worked and I'm beautiful again, I'll just be back where I was. Dealing with an endless swarm of whiny bitches. With half my talent. Why climb the ladder of success when Calypso could just snap his
looking
fingers?
Like he, looking like he runs a Mortal Kombat channel with his mask.
He got one prize.
What? You'd be looking like Ketchup and Mustard, bro.
Free. Calypso, I want to be the world's most famous supermodel. Excuse me, Maya? No.
You keep showing this bitch. I get it. You killed the fool.
Competition. No more fighting whiny bitches over billboards. No more giving in to nasty photographers who just want to sleep with me. And no more selling my soul just to get time on some second-rate catwalk.
Isn't that what you're doing, this Calypso? Oh god.
But it's not second-rate, so it's okay.
No. Never again. It's my turn to be number one. My prize. You put me on the world's biggest runway. You make me the center of attention, and then, baby, you watch me shine.
Your wish.
He's like, eyes. He's like, too easy, bro. He's like, too easy.
He's getting that Calypso shake.
He said that wish made me fucking go stupid.
Did it.
It's too easy, bro. Yeah, ask her for it.
Wait,
you gave me so many.
What the hell is this?
You gave me so
this
many
descriptions
I could misinterpret.
I certainly hope this runway is big enough.
Literally
for
just
dreams.
Run to the side. And,
Calypso,
you son of Oh, Ike, wait. Get running heels.
Why, Miss Sparks? You were right. You do shine.
Dude, there's no way. She barely hit her.
He barely got her.
And her master vibe, indestructible mode.
So what, she gets vaporized?
With a master vibe?
I used to be so beautiful.
Is she alive? Or did the mask eat her consciousness or something? What is going on?
I think she got fucking, like, squished. Like, she got so fucked up that the mask can't even hold it, bro.
That's what I'm saying, vaporize. And then, there's definitely supposed to be a fourth fucking chapter, huh? With the
creature,
but they just, like, couldn't. So instead, we get this weird ending. How long has that thing been there for? Like, 3 years?
Out there on her own, but people are saying it's Calypso, that it's his twisted
metal. Oh man, here we go again.
No, now listen, it's all true. Now there was this preacher, right? And he...
Now wait a minute. Where are the cops in all this? How about the military?
Well now look, they have wishes too.
Where
and
are
everyone...
the protesters? If it wasn't just crime getting bad, but if this twisted metal were actually real, there'd be protesters, right? If all this violence and death and destruction we're seeing, if it wasn't just crime getting worse, but if it was actually caused by Calypso, people would be taking up arms against this guy. They'd be pouring out into the streets trying to take Calypso out. But where is everyone? Where are all the people?
This man is hired by Calypso.
Where are all the protesters?
Man, is Calypso.
He's Calypso himself.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly my point. The protesters, they don't exist. Because the contest doesn't exist. Twisted metal, it just ain't real.
Am I right?
What even is that ending?
I know who you are. I know who you really are. I will stop you. I am on a mission from God, and I will.
They could have given him better hair, dude.
I know. I'm looking at my this is the shittiest wig in my life.
The world must know. The world must be free of your illusions, of your madness.
I know who you are. You are the Beast. You are the Beast.
Where's Reagan going, bro?
These are all the protesters.
Yeah, that are the souls of the fools he beats healing or whatever. Some shit like that.
All of them. A lot of them. They're shaggy.
And that's what I call a bruh moment.
There's a bruh moment.
What the fuck did go?
That's awesome.
The fucking ghost box.
Yeah, all the references are pretty cool.
What is that? That devil card?
Some minion shit maybe, I don't know.
Some minion. El Minions.
There are like people watching him at Black Rock Stadium, though. What's that about? What do they think Black Rock Stadium is? Not a fucking car destruction derby thing. Those are also paid illusions or whatever.
Not gonna lie, this game is dookie.
This game is really
dookie. It's fun to play, but story wise, this shit dookie name.
Dookie.
Oh, she's supposed to drag something through me?
I'll be honest, the worst thing this game did was just limit it to 3 characters, or 4 if you play online, because it's pretty cool. The whole gimmick with like there being factions between them are kind of cool, but I feel like the whole point of Twisted Metal was that you have all these different characters, and your cards, and
Well, this, I mean, it's...
Yeah, it's the point of Twisted Metal, so it's lame that now we have a handful of generic cards. There's like 4 or 5 cards. I feel like they're like generic cards. Like roadkill's always been that. There's like 3 roadkills in this game. Really. 3 or 4.
Roadkill, Roadboat.
Roadkill, Roadboat, Crimson Fury, Kamikaze. All these cards are just cards. They cannot even, you know, like... I know Crimson Fury's not mean, but...
Where's that? Where's Spectre at?
Yeah,
they'll just use that for
like cards. There are other cards in the other games, but they had some personality to them.
But yeah, I think Roadboat probably one of the more unique ones because he got the magnet ability. But like,
yeah, but that's basically
what the fuck.
That's kind of cool. That's basically not Hammerhead or whatever, right? There's no Chomper vehicle, I guess.
Oh, he did cut me.
I don't know how you get the... There's 2 different endings. I don't know how you get the other one.
He would have done it.
I forgot. I'll be honest, I completely forgot about this shit.
Yeah, I don't even remember this.
You don't?
No.
He had to have known. He was too good to miss something like that.
Say cheese.
He had to know.
What? Creepypasta?
I survived. He kept me alive, so I could continue his good work.
Good work?
No.
So I could carry on his legacy. Sure
the mole's not even in the same place.
He kept me alive. In case something happened to him.
That man dug through like 10 layers of concrete for real.
What happens if you win the Twisted Metal tournament and you go to Calypso and you're like, my wish is to kill you? I want to kill you with my bare hand. Well, what is he gonna do? How can
he's gonna turn your hands into bare hands, bro?
Yeah, I guess. It's not like that's gonna fucking help him. I'm still gonna kill him with them. You know, like, what is he gonna do about that if he's just like, what is your wish? What if you don't even say a wish, just shoot him?
He's gonna block it with magic.
No. What is your wish? I wish to kill you right now. Okay. Like, what's he gonna do? He's like, oh, wait, hold on now. Are you sure you don't want to wish or something? No, that's what I want.
My father was my hero.
Charlie Kane, bro. Charlie Kane? His father is son now instead of his brother? Or, right? Yeah, Charlie Kane.
Charlie Kane's the dad. Yellow Jacket.
And Calypso killed him.
Charlie's supposed to be his Sweet Tooth's dad.
Yeah.
Well, they fucked the whole shit up.
That's what I'm saying.
Soon.
Like,
is this man really about to just, like, light himself on fire?
Strong enough to return the favor.
You know what? He did. He just lit his head on fire.
Then he unlocked Mach 7? What the fuck?
He fucking... there's...
Wait, what the hell?
There's another ending that's the same shit, but it's his daughter. And she becomes Sweet Tooth. I remember I got
to beat it on like Twisted Edition.
I don't think so, because I remember getting that ending when I played the shit on the PS3 way back when. When I played through it, I got the ending with the bitch. And like she actually is full up in the clown getup. She has a weird, she has her own mask and all this shit. It's, she looks like more like Twisted Metal 4 Sweet Tooth.
This whole video is a copyright claim right
now.
We got copyright claimed on our Chaotic Mirror matches.
For one of the
I think it was that stage with like the building. There's like crazy shit happening in the background with the skyscraper.
Oh, did it have music going on?
Yeah, it had some music from like the Akira anime movie, I think.
Anyways, yeah, there's another ending where it's a chick. I have to assume that shit's not canon because... Like, what? Didn't Sweet Tooth get sent underground because she was dead? Is she not dead? Does Calypso really just Calypso his ass? He really just said, fuck it, and kill you? Anyway. Yeah, shit's all fucked up. Oh, I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure his voice is the same. I'm pretty sure it's the same dude that voiced like Sweet Tooth in this game. They just didn't put the crazy ass.
That's what it sounded like. It sounded like his voice. It
sounded like him, but not.
Yeah.
Super fucking.
It sounded like Phil's the dude talking, just regular talking to me. Yeah,
well,
the character, the lore, all that shit is all over the place on this game.
That shit is, yeah. I don't get why games like to do that. They like to just, you know, like just cool references. Like the that one fucking YouTube Mortal Kombat series having Hydro. And the robot to beat up Hydro, that was cool.
Well, okay, I think...
But then there are shitty references where they're just like, let's call Dollface Crystal Sparks.
Yeah.
It's like, bruh?
Well, I think the show did good with the references.
Like, oh, the Mortal Kombat, I mean, the Twisted Metal show? Yeah.
No, I'm saying this one's ass. So I'm saying I think the show, for it being the way it did, which was it did change things around like this, did it in a good way.
I think so.
It's like did things like they changed things for the worse, while fucking
the show
like changed things.
Right, because no
not,
one
I wouldn't necessarily say for the better, but they weren't bad.
The only one I complain about a little bit is Mr. Slime.
Yeah.
I kind of like him. He's a weird.
I don't really like the way the preacher is either.
Or the preacher.
Like I like the preacher. His character is cool, but it's just not the
old man.
Preacher.
I wish he was still an old man. He's not old enough. Even if he wasn't fucking 80 years old, at least. At least have gray hairs. At least be like 50.
I just don't like that he's like a cult leader instead of like he's a crazy cult leader instead of being like religious as hell.
Right. Well, yeah, exactly. Like, yeah, more preachy. He needs to be more preachy guy, less of just a crazy asshole that everyone follows him. Yeah, that's true. That's probably like the worst part of the show, at least for me. Cause Outlaw was badass. Yeah, the reference of the two siblings too. They had the three outlaws.
Yeah, they had all three outlaws.
That show was pretty cool. Who was the guy that got killed while he was masturbating?
Agent Shepard, right. Shepard.
See, that was a little whack. But I mean, I don't know. The reference to the character, like, my favorite reference is just Pizza
Boy. I hope Sweet Tooth didn't kill fucking Mike and Stu at the end.
He killed one of them, didn't it? Or at least it seemed like he killed the black guy. I forgot what it was.
Yeah, well, like, zoomed away, and you heard, like, and, like, blood or something.
Yeah, and he was dragging the white guy away. Which one was the white one?
Oh, right.
That was Stu, right?
Stu's the white guy. Yeah, Mike's the black dude.
I think it's implying he killed Mike.
Yeah. But I hope not. We never got Mike and Stu in the Hammerhead.
I know. I hope not. I hope they come back season two and they drive a Hammerhead.
Yeah, maybe Mike survived that shit. Yeah, maybe. Even Granny Dread was in that shit.
Yeah, I know. My favorite references were the Twisted Metal 3 and 4 characters, man. I cannot believe Pizza Boy and fucking Drag Queen were there. They look just like how they're supposed to. Like, I understand the weird, shitty character stories got fucking wrecked, but that shit was so cool. I was like, listen.
Bro, I wish Pizza Boy was speaking crazy.
And I wish he was. Yo, what you doing?
Yeah.
Whatever. That shit would have been funny. That would have been legendary. No, but the fact that you're even there, though, I was so fucking hyped. I was like, what? That shit was badass.
Crispy fried pump.
They gotta have.
I'll make you shiver when I do that, bro.
What's his name? Orbital.
Orbital, yeah.
I only have a mic to waste, you punk.
Anyways, Jake Black.
This game's kind of poo poo. Not gonna lie.
Yes.
What the fuck is this PS3 menu to skip the fucking credits?
PS3 is
so fucking weird.
I look back at it, I'm like, I do sort of understand why motherfuckers chose Xbox over PS3.
PS3 is weird.
It's hella weird.
Like, at first, maybe not, because it used to be free, but then they added PlayStation Plus. It's like,
the only reason to like PS3 was non-PlayStation Plus.
Exactly. But once they added that, that was wraps. It's like, that's it. Yeah, yeah. There's no point in being on PlayStation outside of, like, God of War.
Now, no one get on that Xbox, baby.
I mean, I hear people complain that PS5 don't got games either. Which, not really true.
I don't know. Alright, well, that's the end of Twisted Metal. Next game, you gonna have to find out.
Yeah, you gonna find out, cause we gonna find out. We don't even know.
House of Dead?
The House of the Dead.
House.
Oh yeah, we should. We never finished it, cause we're gonna record. I'm down as fuck.
Alright, that's the end of video. Catch y'all next one.
See ya!
You don't believe
me, only chilling.
Like and subscribing.
Big God.
Nanotechnology.
Well, you better stop believing in both.